Alright guys, this is natural gas and H4 chart. Now you can see it's natural gas is running in a downtrend, and now this is H4. And if you want to see in a daily chart, also they are running in a downtrend, and they are respecting right now moving average 20. So first we have seen there was a bounce back from moving average 20, again pull up near moving average 20, again drop down here, and somewhere here you can see price pulls up near moving average 20, and again price drop down, again pulls up and again drop down. Right now most of the people are looking for short here. Now here I can see we can't take a seller right now because price is too far from moving average 20, so it is a probability to retrace again toward this moving average. So now I can see in H4 chart, and this is a H4 chart. Now first we have seen here is a bounce back from moving average 50. You can see price retrace near moving average 50, again drop down. So in that case we have seen there is a resistance line right now. They are forming a resistance line here because previously you can see that was a support somewhere here around 130. That is the level. So it is a probability to reverse back again toward this supporting toward this resistance line. Now it's becoming a resistance. So in that case we must wait to retrace near this level. So once we get the opportunity for the sell, and we are looking for short below this resistance line. Now it's becoming a resistance, right? So previously you can see that that was a support. Now if you now see in H1 chart, also running in a downtrend, but price is too far from moving average. So means when price is too far from moving average, again price smash back toward the moving average. So you can see here price little more far from moving average are there, again smash back toward moving average. Have you seen it? So it's happened like that. Now you can see price is too far from moving average. It's possible to there is a probability to retrace toward this moving average, so we must wait to retrace toward this level. All right for the short. So now you can see in 15 minutes it look like that here, but in a small time frame like 15 minutes, in 15 minutes there is a different scenario. Have you seen here? So in that case I wanna draw this supporting line. Now it's becoming same becoming a resistance line here. Previously we have seen that was a support and support. Now you can see here this is a resistance line. All right so for the intraday you can see price retraced toward this resistance line. Now you can see we have seen there is a sell opportunity for intraday. So if you wanna be who people are looking for short right now, so they must place SL just a little more below this resistance line. Have you seen it? So if you want to enter for a sell, you place your SL just a little more above this resistance line, and your target will be somewhere here by using one is to two trading ratio. So in that case we have seen there is a two sell opportunity. One already we have seen there is a sell opportunity. First if price retrace toward this level, so there is another sell opportunity. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.